Hey Legacy, Pastor Josh here. Just want to update you on all that's happening this Sunday at Legacy City Church. First, check it out. We're at Ray's Christmas Tree Farm over here in Sherman Oaks. And we got a special guest here, man. I can't even believe he showed up. We're going to interview him right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Santa Claus is here. That's as good as it gets here. That's as good. Santa Claus, he's here, but he's obviously not here. But I want to invite you this Sunday to Legacy City Church for our Christmas service. And you want to invite out somebody who doesn't know Christ. This is a prime opportunity to invite somebody that needs to be at church on Christmas Day. We'll be meeting from 11 to 12, 1 hour service. And we're going to be looking at the reason Jesus came. Matthew chapter 1, verse 21 says, "You will call his name Jesus because he will save his people from their sins." The whole reason they named him, that baby Jesus, his name Yeshua, salvation, is because he was going to bring salvation to his people. The plan was for him to be born and to live a perfect life and to die for our sins and raise from the dead so that we can be saved and come into a relationship with him. That's the message of Christmas. We're really looking forward to worshiping on Sunday. And so invite out somebody who needs to be there. Merry Christmas. I'll see you then.